Welcome to our science class. Children, in this class, we are going to recall about chapter 6, food and nutrients. Let's see one by one. Children, listen, nutrients present in food. Listen, we all eat a variety of food in our diet. All these food items act as a source of different nutrients that are essential for our body. Listen, the substance in our food that helps our body to grow and stay healthy are called nutrients. There are 5 main nutrients in our body along with water and roughage. These nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals and water. Let's recall one by one. See, carbohydrates. There are main source of energy for our body. There are found in cereals, wheat, rice, potato, sweet potato, sugar, maize, etc. Now we are going to recall about fats. Observe the picture and listen. See, they all gives us energy and help keep our skin smooth and shiny. They keep us warm. Therefore, they act as a storehouses of energy. Now we are going to recall about proteins. Listen, they help in the growth and development of our body, especially in buildings, bones and blood. That's why children need to take more protein. Hence, they are called bodybuilding food. Children, now we are going to recall about vitamins. Listen, they protect us from disease. They helps us stay healthy. They found in fresh fruits, vegetables and cereals. Now we are going to recall about minerals. Listen, they help in repairing body cells. They helps us keep our bones, gums and teeth healthy. They found in milk, egg, fresh and green vegetables. Children, now we are going to recall about water and roughage. Listen, water is an important part of our diet. You must drink lot of water. It also helps to remove waste from our body. Children, now we are going to recall about balanced diet. Listen, our body is just like a machine to allow it to function properly. We must provide proper nutrients to it. Hence, our diet should contain all the nutrients in a proper amount. Such a diet is called a balanced diet. Children, now we are going to recall about different kinds of food. Let's see one by one. Food items from plants and animals. Listen, food items like fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses are obtained from plants. While food items like meat, fish, eggs are obtained from animals. Children, now we are going to recall about raw and cooked food. We can eat some foods raw, but some we can only eat after cooking. Most fruits and some vegetables are eaten raw. For example, lemon, apple, cucumber, carrots and radish. Children, now we are going to recall about methods of cooking food. Different food items are cooked by different methods. Frying, steaming, roasting, baking, preserving and boiling are the different methods of cooking food. Children, now we are going to recall about things needed for cooking food. Long ago, food was cooked on wood fires using mud pot, iron or bronze utensils. However, in most of our houses, food is cooked on gas stove. A solar cooker uses heat from the sun to cook food. Pressure cookers are very commonly used to cook food. Children, could you understood all the concept of chapter 6 food and nutrients? Yes. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected. Thank you.